Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have a Ford Expedition, Explorer, anything that is possible. And the car was being, the engine computer was replaced, but they say that the VIN number was not written yet. So I'm going to use FGDS. This is a pass-through device to reprogram and correct the VIN number in some cars. Diagnostic software. I have a Mazda module programming also here. Maybe it will not, Mazda and FGDS may not work together. That's why. So I'm going to try to take the Mazda out and see what's going to happen.